Yo, what is up, boys? No.
Okay. I don't know if anybody's watching at all. But I'm just gonna check. Okay. So you're here? Okay, sweet. Sweet. We will go and play Tumble VR first, okay? This is just a demo, so. Okay, something's fucking happening. What happened? Oh, okay, here we go. Single player?
To choose a path.
Okay, I get it. To choose a prison. Okay.
Level one.
Okay.
Simple tower. Instigating new test. Human test subject detected. Initiate test environment. Introduce test supervisor drone to the human test subject. Hello, I am the test supervisor drone. I will be conducting this test.
Fucking Harry Potter cunt. That's right. Yep. There we go.
Check. Human test subject confirmed sentient. Please look down at the test control object. Check.
Well, look at this. Oh, no.
Note that it is identical to the controller that you are holding in quotes real life. Close quotes.
My
try
controller
moving the controller
is
around. Observe that the test control object follows your movement exactly.
Working. Yeah, there we go. It's working. It's working. It's working. You fuckwit. It's
Check.
Working.
If the controller moves outside the legal test area, then it will glow red and make an alert noise. Initiate build platform.
Okay.
Check.
I need to focus that on my eyes.
Initiate test object. This is a block. Isn't it lovely? Pick up the block by aiming at it and holding the R2 button. Use the right stick to rotate the block.
Use the right stick to rotate the block.
Check.
Wait a boy. I'm doing some fucking
human test subject
origami.
Just ace the block manipulation test.
That's not
basic.
Origami.
You must always build on top of a build platform.
No. Work. Work, boy.
Check. Build platform rules confirmed. Use the left stick to rotate the build platform.
You fucking...
Nifty. You can also use the left stick to adjust the height of your build platform.
Where's my food? Where's my food? Okay, plastic.
Check.
Grams.
Smart cookie, huh? Encouraging comment given. To make the test more engaging for human test subjects, we have introduced progression motivator objects. These are called medals. Collect as many medals as you can.
Oh, gold.
You don't have to collect them all. This is meant to be fun.
Yeah.
Medals are fun.
That's actually a pretty fun
game. See if you can get the medal in this simple level.
I know I'm not a kid, but this is a fun game. What? Come here. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. It's your boy Fluex building blocks. Oh, boy. Trying to cut wood with wood. Who got gold? Who got gold? Me, boy. It's your boy.
A gold medal.
Thank you, thank you. That was quite pretty hard actually. Let's go new level. Try some hard shit. Oh fuck!
Level two.
Okay, we're gonna start off with a
tower block.
With a perfect
This is a built high level. The objective of this level is to build as high as you can using the blocks provided.
Oh,
bronze, silver,
skill.
And gold medals are
look at
available
that skill.
In increasing order of difficulty.
Place that there. Actually, fuck that. Let's put that on here. This one. No, that's too small. And then we'll go with this one. We'll go with this one. I'm actually really scared, guys. Yeah. Okay, we'll go with a flat, huh? Fuck, I'm actually really good at this game. Whoa, what the? What the? That's actually really fucking scary. Like, what's out there? Who's watching me? Hey? What is this to you? Perfect. 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 Look at that! Oh, fuck me. Jeez, calm down. What? This your boy. This your boy. This your boy. This your boy. Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck? Raise the roof, boy. Fuck, this is scary shit. Guys, are you with me? Are you with me? Yowza! Rocket!
You got a gold medal.
Let's pull this one out. Okay, quick game. Two people watching. Oi, can you guys fucking see me? Wait, what the fuck? Chloe, tell me if you can see me. Are you actually kidding? Like, is it? Only now. Oh, okay. Well, time to kill myself. Okay. My back really hurts from this. Okay, let's play the game that we've all been waiting for. Some spooky shit. What am I sitting on? We've been waiting for VR Worlds. That is so cool. Is it my foot? No, it's a cat. Apparently this is... Oh my god, no way. You can actually... That was fucking awkward. You guys just saw me. Well, time to kill myself. What was it, Huffer? Fuck. This is cool. I wanna go in the water. Fuck. Yeah, you have it. Oh, what? What? Well, you just took my controller, you fucking... Give it back! Dick. Okay. Ocean Descent. Alright, yeah, fucking fuck off. I'm not thirsty, cunt. Descend through layers of the ocean, experience incredible marine life all around you. Can be played seated or standing. I'll sit, thanks. I don't want to stand. Wildlife tour. Shark encounter. Coral reef. Really? Wildlife tour? I guess I haven't even played the game. It's just a demo. What the fuck is this? Recentering. Hold. What is this? Wow. Fuck my life. Fuck. Is it turtle? Keep one easy, dude. Mr. Krabs. The bikini ball. Oh, okay, here we go. Here comes some fish. Sit back. Julie. This is actually so fucking cool. I feel like I'm gonna scoop it. Mr. Krabs! Mr. Krabs! Where's Sandy Cheeks? Honestly, I feel like I'm in a fucking scuba suit. No, this fucking idiot. Okay, what the fuck? Where are my feet? Manta Ray! that's the evil dude. Manta guy, what was that? Manta Ray. Rayman. I don't know. Oh, Rayman. Okay. Is he gonna fly straight up to me? He's gonna fly. He's not flying. He's fucking swimming. Idiot. Who said that? That is actually so fucking cool. I'm not Steve Irwin. Don't sting me. You fucking... You'll be a drongo. You bloody drongo. Look at that. It's really Willy. Honestly, I'm amazed. I'm actually shocked. That is actually... Fuck my life! Oh, look at the boat. Who thinks this is cool? This is fucking cool. Really? Am I just going... What's down there? Is it a hole? It's a straight fucking drop. Okay guys, I've had enough of you. Oh look, there's a school of fish. Looks like we're doing this. Fuck, it's a long pole. It's not a pole. You guys are idiots. Fuck. Okay, Oh, wicked. I'm gonna stand up and have a look. No, I'm not gonna stand up. You guys are idiots. There you guys, my manta buddies. Okay, we're going to... Ooh. Some bubbles. Okay. We're going deeper. Look at them. They're like squares. Whoa, look at those. Penises. Giant fucking penises. What is that jellyfish? Is that a fucking jellyfish? Oh, guys. We've got penises and jellies. What's that? Hey, little guy. I'm gonna call you Squishy. Oh, fuck. What happened? If something pops out at me, I'm gonna smack my head against the wall. Hey, little guy. I'm calling you Squishy. Come in. Oh, fuck. I just wanted to see you. Is there just one of you? There's just one. There is, yeah. Where'd you go? Hey, little man. If I... What the fuck? I feel like Finding Nemo, and like he's like bouncing on the jellyfishes. Boing, 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 boing. Okay, I'm done. That's why the lights went out. Hey, little guy. Virtual reality, you guys need to get one. Look at that. It's amazing. Why is none of them coming through my fucking chute? Hey, I want to touch it. Whoa, they're turning really fast. Slow down. Is that it? Is that the game? Is that it? Done. Well, honestly, even though that was a demo, I'm fucking impressed. We're there! Oh, I feel like those Jabberwockies. I need to go back onto the game. How cool was that, Chloe? I don't really get to do... Okay. Hey guys, we're gonna play the game we've all been waiting for. PlayStation Store. Looks like a good game. Fuck. Okay. Here we go. There we go. Whoa. Don't blame it on sunshine. Blame it on moonlight. Blame it on good time. Blah, blah. Can't control my... Okay. Face the Riggs logo. Game on, pilot. Should I be an experienced player? That one looked cool. This one looks like Donald Trump in America. Hillary Clinton. Donald Trump. Hillary Clinton. Okay, Donald Trump. I'm unimpressed. Ow. Turn, press to melee, jump, tap twice, turbo mode, repair mode, impact mode. Sound like Bastion of Overwatch. Anyone play? Of course Chloe has.
Here we are, the final of the Power Slam tournament. Matches like this are all about temperament. Which team can keep their focus and hold their nerve
the
long enough to take the victory?
Can
Let's
be
make
Reapers?
Sure that's us. Let me introduce you to Nine Lives, a Mirage-class rig with the Vampire ability. Its impressive weapon loadout consists of the Warhead missile launcher and the Beam laser emitter.
Booty, 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 fucking never win. Can I just, like, have a look around first before... Nope. Oh, hey guys, just getting my face like that. You guys think you're cool, don't you? What the fuck is that? Massage. Oh no. Whoa, okay, yep. Good. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Shit. Here we go. Square. Okay, well, I'm in a mech, guys. I'm a mech. Okay. I do not know how to play, but we're in Dubai, so I guess that's okay. Okay.
Your rig features a power distribution system allowing you to instantly change between turbo mode, impact mode, or repair mode.
Should be
taking down three opponents will automatically engage overdrive. You can also pick up power spheres that spawn in the arena to build up your overdrive charge.
I honestly feel like I'm in this mixer.
When in overdrive, all three power modes are active simultaneously.
Like this eye thing looks like I've got the helmet.
You must be in overdrive to score a goal.
While
in overdrive,
jump
through the goal from above to score.
What?
So your best defense is to take down opponents who are in overdrive.
Ooh,
you can also make goal line saves by blocking opponents with a melee attack or impulse weapon.
I should be reading this, eh?
Fame and glory await you.
Fame and glory await me. Flux, you're playing for the Valkyrie. I wanted to be the Reapers! The Rape? Well, my eyes are tripping.
Hold on, the Overwatch button, because this promises to be a classic.
Okay, I'm fucking... This is amazing. This is not a game anymore.
Alright, let's play Power Slam!
Okay. Whoa, I'm tripping. I'm tripping. How do I aim up? Why is this not letting me aim out? Whoa, okay.
Heads up, that Reaper is in overdrive.
Cockpit in motion, stand by.
This could be a goal for the Valkyrie. Great running goal by the Valkyrie pilot!
Oh, that time!
Reaper is in overdrive.
Points each. Robert Dunk. This is such a hard game to play because we have to look to.
That Valkyrie is almost at the goal, threatening to score.
Your teammate's close to the goal. Go support them.
Only a few seconds left in this half.
Well, that was a fucking weird game to play.
Just ahead in a really tight game. They'll have to take it up a notch in the second half to be sure of victory.
Yeah, boy,
your score so far puts you in third place on the team, but there's a whole second half for you to make your mark.
I don't know if I want to play this game. Okay, I'm playing this game. Oh, never mind. Didn't even want to play. Shit game. I'm joking, it's a pretty good game, but it's really hard. Okay, we get it. It's so awkward how it does that. Let's go into battle zone. Try out the ship. Let's go into battle zone, guys. Try out this. I don't know. I guess this is the last game. Why does it keep doing that? It's fucking awkward. I'm in a movie. Okay.
Welcome to Battle Zone. Insert your combat operative identification nexus to continue.
I guess I'm in a tank. Can I press that button? Press. Thanks, I wouldn't have guessed.
Press X to select.
I can't really fucking select any other tank, can I? Beep 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 beep. Check, 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 check.
This is a map of the enemy's territory.
Sweet.
Each hexagon represents a strategic zone. Your mission is to reach, confront, and destroy the AI core. Select a zone and launch when ready. Initiating boot sequence.
I don't know what I was supposed to do. Cool. My controller. Oh, yo, what a move. Just playing some blitzing.
Press square to arm weapons. weapons. Square will change weapons. Weapon test. Then fire using R to aim and fire at the target above. Aim and fire at the final target. Confirmed. Outer doors opening. Use the left stick to move. Right stick to rotate and aim. Now, move away from the hammer exit.
Drifting boy, what a bitch.
Enemy detected. Get ready. Light armor incoming. Threat level low.
Boy, boy, boy. What the? He's trying to shoot shit at me. Fucking round. Need more fucking round, boy. Boom. Boom. I fucking can't. Aiming's very terrible. Oh my god. Fuck, that was good. These cunts think they can fucking.
Avoid incoming fire. Aim for the rear. It's unshielded.
I'm actually tripping balls right now. What? How did they not get you? What? This is a fucking amazing game. Yeah, you can. Nice reversing. Stay out of sight and shoot them in long range. I think I am.
Flyers, take cover. Use the machine gun.
I'm like, even this is a fucking.
Swarm, here it comes. Use the machine gun and fire an EMP as soon as you can.
I'm gonna fire an EMP. Is there more? Fuck, what a lucky guy. He's so lucky. Look at my controller. Look at my controller. This controller is more fucking cooler than this game, mate.
Industrial. Thank you for playing Battlezone VR.
Oh, thank you.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. I better get ready for this little video thing that it's going to show me for a second. Hello! Fuck, I cracked myself up. I got two. Who wants to watch a movie with me? No. My eyes are going to be fried. Mm. Believe it or not. He looks wrong. Okay, I guess. What one should we play? Headmaster, Drive Club, Wayward Sky, or Valkyrie? Last game of the night. Maybe two games. Comments. Any suggestions of what we play? Suggestions? Valkyrie, Drive Club, Wayward Sky, or Headmaster? Okay. What the fuck is this? Nice pick. No going back now. What a boy. This is going on for way too long. Starts. What the f- Whee. Whoa! Oh wait, so I'm supposed to put this together? Shitty music. Fucking chicken. Honestly, this is probably the coolest thing about this game. Oh, fuck me. I want to see what's in the chest. It's my nudes. What is this? You fucking bastard! Stop fucking saying hello. Shut the fuck up. Get out of here! Oh my god. I'm so sorry. go! What the fuck? Shut the fuck up. I'm okay with this being the demo. You little shit. Where is it? Fuck you. Fuck you and your shit. Fucking ugly chicken. Well. I'd like to recenter my shit, thanks. Okay, fucking, we get it. Stop! You shall not pass!
Whoa!
You've been hit!
Where did I come from?
Hold it steady, Bastion!
Hold it steady!
A look and click VR adventure by Uber. What the fuck? I thought Uber was a taxi service.
Beth, hold it steady!
Click!
We're gonna crash!
Oh, look at these guys. Perfect landing. These guys are so good.
Bess, are you okay?
Dad? Oh, yeah?
Oh.
Get a hold of yourself, Roger.
Oh. Stay here, Bess. You get away from...
Yo, what a boy. It's your boy Fluax over here.
Come on.
Oh. Shit, mate.
No!
Why?
Bess, go! Run! Come on. I'll fight!
Bye. Bye.
Oh, his hand. Oh yeah. Oh. Bess.
Dad?
Go here. Bess. Turn off the sprinkler. Well, Chloe, you really know how to pick your games. Cool little place. Oh, you like that? Oh, you like that? You like that? I want that. We can fix it. If it's broken, you come to me. 0800, we fix it for you. Fuck you, get the fuck out of here. Wow, Beth, you like damaging shit, don't you? Not my fault. Red light? Oh, hey, it's the guy. I'd like to leave. Fuck you. I guess if we get seen, but... Oh, these guys are like minions. So I'm not allowed to be seen by them. Oh no. Oh, good game. Oh, there's a leak. Quick run! No, get back! If this cunt gets in my way. Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought. Little chicken! Beth.
Press it.
My hand!
You breathe your way through that. Push, get it. Get it.
Bro, do you mind? I like my personal fucking bubble. Rogue. Was that it? Is it the fucking demo? You're joking, right? You're absolute. Yo, what a boy. What happened? Yo, what a. What a boy. Can you go see me? Obviously not. There's two people. Hey, two people. Like, that's amazing. I was only going for one, but you know, two people. That, mate, you've made me a happy guy. Let's try and make three people. I'm joking, please. Don't. I don't want anybody else seeing this. This is taking a really long time. Okay, let's get into it. Last game of the night is going to be... Okay. I really want to try out Valkyrie, but then I want to see Drive Club. That looks cool. Where the fuck are my legs?
How am I supposed to drive without my legs?
Yo, what a... Oh, there's no camera. Let's go for a race, huh? Whoa, well, that's a fucking fuck. Okay, I'm just gonna wait until you guys can actually see this. In about like 30 seconds. Inspect this vehicle. That is so cool. Cut. We'll go with this one, huh? Let's go pink, because all men wear pink. Not all men, but only the manly men. The men. Three laps. I have to get into the car. So cool, looking in the rear view. Yeah, focus on the road. Whoa, it's spinning out of control. Oh, it's your boy Fluex. It's your boy Fluex coming at you with the Big Bang Theory. Whoa, look at that house. See, this is why I wouldn't be a good driver. Get the fucking... Did you make me crash, Kent? Oh, slow down, because there's a corner. Fuck that! Oh, yep, no. That's supposed to happen, guys. Anyone behind me? No one behind me? Looks like I'm coming first. Hey, what the fuck? Guys, I'm a better driver than this, so... That corner came out of nowhere, guys. Don't blame me. Is there anyone behind me? Oh, fuck. What the fuck is that? Okay, never mind. How do I recalibrate? There we go. Did you guys see that? Paranormal activity. My ghost is... Ghost. These fucking cars are ripped. I gotta change view. That's how I change view. I'm catching up, guys. It's actually making me fucking dizzy. Because I'm going so fast, I think. Too good as the driver. Really? I didn't even do that. Yeah, boy, Drift King. Don't you spin out, mate?
Oh, boy.
Nah, that's cheating. You got a faster car. Cutting you off, cunt.
Later, Bolt.
Boy, that's trippy in virtual reality. Guys, I was coming dead last, and I'm coming dead first. If I could flip you off, mate, I would. Okay, yep, that was an accident. Oh, you fucking cunt. Think you can catch up to me? I'm Josh Mead, mate. You're the fastest in the game. It's like I should get my license, eh? I'm so fast.
No, I'm coming first!
You fucking cunt. No.
Cut you off! Ah, what a dick!
Zoom, bitch, zoom, bitch. First boy. Okay.
Squad.
Oh, where's my video? I was like posing. It's a really good pose. Guys, did you like that? I literally went from 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick. Whole squad on that real shit. 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Real quick. Squad on the real shit. I really feel like we didn't actually, like, try. We only tried one thing at VR Worlds. It was the underwater, so I think we can... Oh, I got a comment. Thanks, Chilla. Thank you, Chilla. Okay. Thank you. Okay, we get it. Scavenger's Odyssey. Is that Mars? Luge.
No way!
London Heist. What? Danger Ball. Yeah, no. I'm doing the fucking luge.
What? That is so cool.
When Sparks Fly. Fuck, I should play like table tennis or something. I hit my leg. I'm sore. Oh my god, okay. Wait, what do you mean learn more? This is funner than any other game that I've played so far. Okay. Is that the only one I can do? That doesn't work. What the fuck was that? Oh, fuck me! Oh, what, I missed it. Oh my god. Whoa! Punch. Fuck, I feel like Iron Man. Okay, London's criminal underworld and gritty gangster thriller played with two ocean controllers in a while. If this hits me in the face, I'm dead. Woohoo! Okay. Bullets. Guys, I can fucking do this. Hold. Oh, this is... What the fuck?
Don't shoot my blue ones. They're my friendlies.
Woohoo, 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 woohoo.
Are you scared of loud bangs? Load up.
How the fuck do I load up? Load the gun to begin. Hey.
Say you're quite wearing.
or duck. I don't know why I'm shaking. I reckon I'd be good in the shooting range. Was that cool? Or was that not even cool? Fuck it, can't hit it. How do I go back? Okay. I guess we might as well just do the last one. Valkyrie. And then bedtime. I have work tomorrow. I'm not even supposed to be playing this right now. Okay. Headmaster or Valkyrie? It's kind of a tough decision. Jokes, it's not. Okay, we get it. It's a cool game. Yeah, mate, I'm gonna just couldn't buy it straight away. Just popped up with the fucking control. Oh, there we go. Gatling guns, roll right, wrist pose, target lock, countermeasures, break boost, roll, pitch.
Not gonna remember.
But I'm gonna have to remember it. Won't I?
Where's my initial type?
Escort mission. Keep our eyes open. I have a feeling about it. Get into formation.
Coming up.
Sorry, I'm just gonna do some.
Oh, this is convoy. Do you copy? Main detail. Heavy. Do you?
Yes, I read.
Like this. Stay close. Activate boost.
Okay.
Roger.
What's that?
Cavic. We're seeing a signal zeroing in. Let's assume.
Oh, so that was.
Here. Kill as many.
simply.
Okay, I'll
be
in the next life.
Hey. Yep. In the fuck. So fucking dumb. Even a demo. We're gonna be either dead or no, actually not play that game. Good game. Wholesome. 02 Is that the only one? Use a
football. Your facility. Brief is staff.
Yes, I just. Right.
Please
here.
Review. You're in row. Head to.
Okay. Make it there.
Conditions on your head on to confirm to accept your in row is a room.
It's a room.
It is fine. Heading motion.
Light does that.
Attention to the
buckle.
demonstrate to
something like that.
The motion. The next. This. See with sufficient. On the proper. Achieved. Concept.
Yes.
Please use. Correct these.
Hello.
Observe the evaluation. The football we've developed, them we call reach ball. 10 of these. Time to begin your. Star. The water.
The. Fucking cow. Getting. Are you kidding?
Last remaining.
Hey, if fuck you.
Station. Total stop. You can take the. Your time, and you increase your grade.
Come! Dover.
Fears, as the key. He's.
Fuck. Replica. Are you kidding? Like what? No. Thanks. Absolutely.
Will be tested. Speed. Four. Stars.
All the stuff I just wanted to say. Hey. Bro, I was. Turned up. Just like. Did I just. Fucking hunt? See, I like this. Yeah. Try to.
Explosive.
Fuck, what a waste. Oh, what the f-
3 ball.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
And 1. Well done. Start home. Car entry.
Didn't read it. Didn't read it.
Entrance exam is simple.
Stop! There! Oh! Far too. Entrance exam. Fails again. You think? We'll just enter options for our resident program. Memorize yourself if it's brochure. To enroll if it's today, watching now.